Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The opposition politician Job Sikhala says criminal regimes must know that the world of the past is different from the current world. He says the ruling government's continued abuse of human rights and butchering of citizens has consequences. This comes after the United Nations issued a statement warning the president of Kenya, William Ruto, to respect and ensure that citizens are protected. UN said this following the shooting of citizens protesting against the ruling government in Kenya. In so doing, the organization says Ruto should uphold democracy and respect human rights, citing that the international community is closely monitoring the whole situation. For these and other stories, please like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.